Pressure is mounting to save the state's solar industry after the Premier slashed generous incentives to buy panels. There are warnings now that more than 2,000 jobs could be lost.
David Herbert gave up a good job to install panels in the booming solar industry.
I've been in the industry for about 5 to 6 weeks now, and it's going well until last week.
That's when Christina Keneally slashed generous solar panel incentives from 60 cents a kilowatt hour to just 20 cents.
I can see it killing the industry.
He's just hired apprentice Ben. Both now don't know whether they'll have jobs by Christmas. 2,000 positions are forecast to go. A rally in central Sydney echoed the concern.
Nobody's calling and nobody's even considering solar anymore.
The state government argued it was pushing up power bills for non-solar homes and thinks the new rate is sustainable.
There's certainly work here for months to come in terms of the installation of the panels.
The industry argues the government's decision has left it on the political scrap heap and wants the solar tariff rate readjusted to prevent the bust before it happens in full.
I guess what Christina Keneally has done is really sent jobs and revenue out of the state.
Companies want the solar bonus set at 45 cents a kilowatt hour to avoid the sun setting on the industry. Josh Murphy, 10 News.